So we've, it's Paul the barbecue guy. So we've trimmed our beef short ribs. Now we're going to remove the membrane. Pretty simple. And it's going to be really easy because it's going to be quite a bit here to start. Normally use a fork. This is a trick Ricky from Bully Barbecue taught me. I'm sure he picked it up along his travels. But get a bit of paper towel. Should be able to start it. You only want the first membrane off. First layer of membrane off. It's going to make a lawyer out of me now. There you go, got it started. Once you get it started, it's normally relatively easy. And again, it's going to make a lawyer out of me. Get your bit of paper towel and just pull it back nice and gently, as close as you can so it doesn't tear. And that's pretty much it. That's how you remove your membrane from the back of your beef short ribs. And we'll get back to preparing this for our beef short rib burnt ends.